गुड आफ्टरनून स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी हियर दिस इन दिस इंडाइसेस चैप्टर दिस स्क्वेयर रूट ऑफ ए परफेक्ट स्क्वेयर. यस्टरडे वी हैव स्टडीड दिस प्रैक्टिस सेट 29. देन टुडे सी दिस फाइंडिंग द स्क्वेयर रूट ऑफ ए परफेक्ट स्क्वेयर. फाइंडिंग द स्क्वेयर रूट ऑफ ए परफेक्ट स्क्वेयर. व्हेन अ नंबर इज मल्टीप्लाइड बाय इटसेल्फ द प्रोडक्ट ऑब्टेन्ड इज द स्क्वेयर ऑफ द नंबर. व्हेन अ वन नंबर इज When a number is multiplied by itself, 6 × 6, this number is multiplied by itself, then the product obtained is the square of the number. Means 6² is equal to 36. Means 6² is equal to 36. It is read as the square of this 6 is 36. Then another example, -5, this number multiplied by itself, then product obtained to the square of this number 5 × 5, 25, minus minus plus, means 25 is the square of this number -5. Here -5 square is equal to 25. This finding the square root of a given number. Example 3 here. 3 × 3. 3² is equal to 9. Hence the square of this 3 is 9. Or we can say that this square root of 9. Square root of this 9 is a 3. The symbol of this used for the square root. And square root meet means the square root of 9 is equal to 3. Another example, 7. 7 × 7 means here 7² is equal to 49. Therefore this square root of 49 is equal to 7. This 49 is the square of this 7, and square root of this 49 is the 7. Again one example, see 8. 8 × 8 is equal to 8². 8² is equal to 64, and square root of this 64 is equal to 8. If x is a positive number, it has two square roots of this negative square root. It is known as this minus square root of this x, and when the positive one is, it is a square root of x. Here positive, right? This positive of this square root of x, but it is no need for this use this symbol of this positive. See one example, find the square root of this 81. Find the square root of 81. Find the square root of 81. 81 is equal to 9 × 9, and square root of this 81 is equal to answer 9. Find the square root of this 144 by using this factors method. By using prime factors method, you find the square root of these numbers. Find the square root of square root by the factors method, prime factors method. 144. Find the square root of this 144. By using this prime factorization method, see here, unit place 4 means you divided this number 2. 2 7s are 14, 2 2s are 4, 2 here, 2 3s are 6, 2 6s are 12. Again here unit place 6 means divided by these 2. 2 1s are 2, 2 8s are 16, 2 9s are 18, here 9 in 3 table 9, 3 1s are 3, 3 3s are 9, 3 1s are 3, means 144 is equal to, you write this, all these numbers, 144 is equal to 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 3 into 3. Then you find out here these pairs, 2 into 2, this pair 2 into 2 and 3 into 2. Then you take here this 1 1 pair, this 2 2, and here 3. Then this do multiplication of these numbers, 2 2s are 4, 4 3s are 12, means square root of 144 is equal to answer 12. Again one see example, find the square root of 324. See here, this unit place having 4, then you divided by this 2 number, 2 1s are 2, 2 6s are 12, 2 2s are 4, again 2, 2 8s are 16, 2 1s are 2, here unit place having 1 means you divide by here 3, 3 2s are 6, here 2, 21 means 3 7s are 21, then in 3 table 27, 3 9s are 27, 3 3s are 9, and here 3 1s are 3. Then you firstly write here this, all these numbers, 324 is equal to 2 into 2, 3 into 3, 3 into 3. Then find the pairs of these numbers, here these 2, pair 3, and this number 3. Then do multiplication, 2 3s are 6, 6 3s are 18, means here square root of this 324 is equal to answer what here, 18. Here find the square root of these two methods, prime factor method and another is division method, division and prime factor method. Then this division method tomorrow we will study in homework. Here giving again some examples, you complete this, find the square root by the factors method. By using this prime factor method, you find out this square root of these numbers.
One hundred sixty nine, one hundred forty four, 324, 100, then 289, 1225, 71, 196, and 400.
This square root by the division method tomorrow we will study. In homework you complete this. By using this prime factorization method, you find out the square root of these numbers.